I'm ready. Our first attack wave has landed. The rebels are evacuating their base. We will assist in the assault and, once inside, ground their transports. You shall be honored to take part in this operation. Two walkers will breach the enemy perimeter.
All right, I'm not going to bother with the shield here. Watch for rebel rocket attacks. Go. Because thinking back, I don't think I've ever gotten killed on the way to this sniping spot. Now let's try something a little different. Let's see what it looks like if we try sniping from right here. How that was a headshot, I have no clue. How that was not a headshot. Strafe. Somewhere. Ah, there he is. Do this, see if anybody's underneath us. No. Gotta watch out for the turret though. Oh, I didn't even notice they were there. I was just shooting for the emblem. Strafe. Hello, Phantom. I'm welcome. Ready. All right, out of mouse pad.
Walker absorbing heads.
Thank you.
Somehow we survived that.
Enemy commander landing. Be prepared.
I didn't think I would get a headshot, but I'll take it. Yeah, I definitely got better at the no-scoping from doing that little bit of practice earlier. In the past, I normally just avoided it and tried to use infiltration instead. Thanks for the subscription, Bricks and Gaming. He must have been officer buffed, or I hit the head of the guy on the tauntaun next to me.
Walkers penetrating the inner perimeter. Not far to the base.
Alright, strafe, fall back. Thank you, Phantom.
Walker system damaged.
All right, not quite enough for a hero yet. What is shooting me? Leading it a bit too much. Alright, let's grab a hero.
We need to establish a beachhead. Take the rebel hangars. We'll stage our final attack from there.
Yeah, Bossk or Aiden is usually my favorite for this phase. This door.
Quicker.
That was way too close.
phase of our attack. Regroup and make ready. Our mission is to ground the enemy transports by cutting off their fuel supply. Bomb the fueling stations, pipes, and depot. When that is done, the rebels will be trapped on Hoth. We will be victorious.
Poison fills your veins.
Ash. Gave up way too much health to that heavy there. Oh, I can't see. Let's not push it. That was close. Go team. I don't think the Deoxys was actually healing me there like it's supposed to. Sometimes it bugs out and it like goes, I think, under the floor or something, and it doesn't actually heal you like it's supposed to. Thing is Yoda's cut off from his team here. You'd have probably been better off trying to overheal his team, push with him. Wow. Okay.
Let's hunt some rebels.
Are you referencing the leaks? Yeah, a lot of it'll probably be accurate, but I think it's far enough out that they might change some things, but they'll probably limit how many things they change because of it being leaked. At least they'll try to. Wookiee, goodbye. Goodbye, Wookiee. I'll leave you be.
Target destroyed. The rebels can no longer fuel their ships. A few transports might escape, but we'll take Hoth in a matter of hours.
Thank you.